Montserrat. Sawadee-ha. Hello, my name is Park Shin-up, and I will be the narrator for the Muay Thai performance this evening. As you can see, this parade represents Thailand. Thailand, formerly known as Siam, is a beautiful and vibrant country located in Southeast Asia. It has been recognized as Siam since 12,000s, from eras to eras, and to the current constitutional monarchy. Thai flag is composed of red, white, and blue colors. The red represents the blood of Thai race. The white represents our religion. And the blue represents the Thai monarchy. The predominant religion is Buddhism, among a harmony of various religions. Portraits of past king, Ramanai, was the beloved of our Thai citizens. His dedication and love for the country that has developed and expressed for the name of the country. His past will be remembered for all of us. And last but not least, the Muay Thai warriors. They will perform one of our cultural uniqueness, which is Thai martial art, called Muay Thai. We'll start off with Muay Thai ritual. Wai Kru, to pay the respect for our family elders, religions, ancestors, who contribute to be our identities.